What's wrong with this radio? What? What the fuck is this? Oh, it better not be what I think it is!
You fucking bastards.
What is this? Who the fuck are you?
That easily, huh? Nice try, you fucks! What the fuck do you want, huh? I'm right here!
Those little fucks. You think you can find one on me?
Don't you fucking move, I swear to God! Stop right there! What? What?
again, Dwayne. How are things going over there? Is everything fine? Anything good on TV? If you need some recommendations, I could ask Frank. He sure loves his TV shows. He's either eating, sleeping, or in front of that idiot box. Sometimes a sloppy mixture of all three. The hardest thing I've ever had to do is wrench the remote controller from his hands. It's the only thing he loves more than me. Probably because of the mute button. I could just go on and on and on and on about things. But look at me talking your ear off. Maybe he's right about that mute button. Just never mind. Dwayne, I'm sorry. I'll let you go now. Talk soon.
Dr. Smith? Dr. Smith?
Yes, sorry.